Most people in America are familiar with what love is and isn't. And a woman came into my life some time ago after a profound prayer, and Lily was performing fairly well in the way that God had planned her to, until she was tainted by human beings. Those human beings tainted her attitudes, tainted her life, and tainted her ability to love.